Hello everybody, what's up? Welcome back to some Bomber Crew. Last episode, we got a 50 on the roof, 50 on the bottom, so we're gonna go do that rescue mission. We're gonna save our boy. What's this one? Paw Patrol, huh? It's kind of a funny P-51 near the Balearic Islands. Go find the watch art. Yeah, we're good. It's only like 40 bucks, not much I can do. Oh, what? One? I guess three. Whoa. That way we can conserve fuel. I'm hoping that new 50 up on the roof will tear through any enemy planes. And the 50 on the bottom. Aces or whatever. Ace is high. Maybe we should be good. These planes can take a lot of damage. Maybe we hit a 10 crew, that way I could put someone on this gun. But, I mean, he's vital. Vital, 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 vital until he isn't vital. I think I need to get a med kit up there. Alright, Collins, let's get you to focus up on that. Oh, shredding them. Shredded those planes to bits. Sunk it! I think one of our engines is on fire or completely dead. Stuka 2 bomb monoplanes. Gets to bed. And Gonzalez, take over. Everyone, you need to focus. What? Oh, I wasn't gonna mark it that way. I just turned the plane around for nothing. Yeah. RTB Wilson. Alright, Porter, you can take off that one. Anyone else wounded? Alright, Mitchell. Oh, Bombay can probably close. It was probably one of the easiest that I thought was going to be the hardest. And we fight a spot out, of course. Matthews, you can man this gun. The decal didn't work. Really? Alright, here we go. I'm gonna trust myself to land in this. Which you can't even see. Because the wheels are down. So I can have a dedicated medic.
No.
I see. Yep. Oh, and we got a ton of money for that. Optional recon photos, $0. I thought made it to level 8. Fuselage, armored fuselage. Yeah, we might want to get that. Oh, equipment 3. Yeah, we might want to gonna put better guns on. I think we're gonna upgrade the back turret. Oh, I can get 4 303s. I don't know. Why would you want this? This might be good. So ceiling, yeah. So, oh, we have armored. So, mid? What is mid? Main rear? Tail? Yeah, we'll do this. Alright, now it's a bit more armored. What other missions are there to do? Bomb an airfield. Seek and destroy enemy battleship. Oh dang. We'll do this one. How long are we recording? Oh, 12 minutes. Yeah, we'll do this one. Alrighty. Collins to there. So what do we look like now? Oh yeah, that's armored. Didn't I give that 50s? No, I didn't. I upgraded the armor. I might do the British one, because this is the American. I might switch over to British next episode, or episode 10, I don't know yet. It's all up to whoever's still shooting. Oh, I bet that thing beneath us. Murphy! Oh my god, they just shot Murphy to death. Murphy. I Jeffy in the gun. Mitchell on standby.
Oh, we're being lit up.
I need to mark this and turn off focus. Fix that, I need you to revive our buddy. No, no. Matthews, get on that gun. Mitchell, to the fire extinguisher. Murphy, get in the gun. So don't die on me. You've really got to be on top of everything. Was that a Me 262? Is oh my god, why is the whole light flashing now? We can deal with them, guys. Just a Stuka and something else. Oh, we're leaking fuel. Mitchell, you've got to fix that. Anyone else? Go lay down. We gotta be careful. Alright, we only have one landing gear. This is gonna be a nasty landing. Jeez. We've gotta get Murphy some armor. Catastrophic landing. You've taken critical damage. Well, I can see that. Just can't explode on the runway, would be good. Alright, Murphy, your turn. Are we landing at all? I know what though. Alright, let's hope we don't die. Jeez. I think everyone's fine though. We're just only missing a wing. Oh my god, that was so bad. Got a lot of money for it though. And the enemy armor's down. Oh. Evade flak. Ooh, an EMG dive plug. Automatically avoid focus flak plus reduce the chance of being hit by area flak. Okay, let's see here. What can we do with the aircraft? See, I think we should start upgrading these. At least the two slot. At least upgrading the two slot. And this one, a parachute. We might want to start packing parachutes. We're just gonna bring these. I haven't seen a reason for fire extinguishers at all. Fun color. I think we're gonna keep this as Sub Hunter. Oh yeah, these are the people that made the game. Oh, yeah. I think we need more America. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Let's go see what we can train our guys in. Maybe like one or two people. Yeah, pilot. Radio operator, sure. Alright, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I will see you all later.